think it's something a Western or something. I don't know exactly.
But what is a Klondike cat?
The Klondike cat?
Yeah.
It was an idea of Milan Sikora. Yeah, I have to Google.
Yeah. Wait. Oh no, I don't have a reception. Klondike Cat was a cartoon produced by Total Television, originally aired, blah blah blah.
But it's crazy that Milan knows about cartoons.
Oh, look, the Klondike Cat.
We must not let the Klondike Cat know we are here. You imagine.
This is the Klondike Cat. I didn't know about
it. I'm on the job. Jack Mouse comes around, I'll lock him up in irons. I'll hang him up by his heels.
Yeah, but it's strange because, well, now I feel like I have no idea what I'm doing.
Really?
Yeah. I felt like, I was like, where's the hole that I had last time? And then, oh, but here's another. Then now it really starts.
Yeah, yeah.
So Klondike Cat, I've actually tried it one day before, maybe 5 years ago, something like that. I tried it for one day, so I had some sort of memory of the moves and the holds. So like, it wasn't starting from zero, it was more, you know, catching up where I left it the last time.
Oh yeah, but it feels so much easier than last time. Now it feels, you know, like I could easily, or not easily, but I could definitely, like, for sure come here.
Yeah.
If I made a go from the ground now.
Yeah.
Like, it's super interesting to first get on the route and then maybe not even being able to do all the moves, or like it feels super hard, almost impossible to like break it down and putting like the pieces of a puzzle together. And then a few days or like a week later, you're able to climb the route. I think this process is like, it's super rewarding. Yeah, the process of solving it and then executing on the wall and hopefully sending the route. The way for me to learn things is to write it down. I'm doing the same thing when I'm projecting the route. So here I've written down all the holds just to like memorize the holds and the movement, so like I can visually climb it in my head before I go out to the wall.
It's been terrible, Klondike Cat. Savoir Faire has been stealing food everywhere.
Don't you worry, Major Minor. When that little old mouse realizes that I, Klondike Cat, the world's greatest mouse trapper, am on his trail, he'll stay undercover for good.
Like I said, most of the routes in Bärenschlucht have already been established in the beginning of 2000. So it, I think we talked about it, like a little nugget we found. I said we name it Kodiak, because you have the Bärentöter, which is the bear killer. So I said we can call it the Kodiak, because Kodiak is the biggest bear. And then he said, no, we name it Klondike Cat. Why not we name it Klondike Cat? Why not we name it Klondike Cat? Why not we name it Klondike Cat?
The last two trips that I've been on, I sent my project like the very, very last day and the last go, which is, well, I guess a super cool feeling to end the trip in that way. But it's also very, very stressful. So it was definitely a very, very nice feeling to actually send in the middle of my trip and not the last day.
Woohoo! Yes! It went faster than I expected. Super nice!
Woohoo! Yeah, I was super happy to nice. Send it, and I feel like I'm having started the season on a good pitch.